How do you experience loss? Especially God's commandments. Many people consider them as something coming from outside themselves, as burdens imposed on them. Of course, if they are outside you, you cannot love them. You feel like rejecting them or observe only the absolute minimum required. If we understand that their inspiration is love of God and love, respect for people, then they can become a part of ourselves and live in our hearts. Let us ask the Lord that with generosity and love, we may go far beyond the letter of the law. Please all stand.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace and peace of Jesus Christ, and of the Lord, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, be with you all.
And your spirit.
It is the sacrifice of the Mass before the intentions for Mrs. Domenella del Monte, for Jesus Mary del Monte, Josefina and Franchi Astoria del Monte. Likewise, for those who are doing the birthdays, William Matis Ida, Linda Kunis, Lula Pabella, Sabina and Sergio. Likewise, for the healing of the Sita Kamahu, Mr. Mississippi, Antonio Manuel Junior, Eduardo Serrano, Juan Carlos Coros, also for the souls of the Pedro Padre, especially the Lutes. Eduardo Perestani, Lisa Pajman, Julieta Santiago, Ernesto Pago, Giovitavi, Enrico Romero, Monica Bravo, Lutera, Andre Mona, Rodrigo Lorenz, Carlos Rosario, Ernesto Russo, Ernesto Matteari, Milano, Luis Díez, Filomeno Martínez, Julio Gómez, Serena Carlos, Cristóbal Signor, Arsenio Monpico, Pedro Cieri, Anastasia Comini, Nuvaldo, Bonita Miseta Marina, also for Rosita, Marina, Milano Marina, Aurelio Pablo, and for the service.
Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins, as we ourselves to be secret mysteries. You receive the contrite Kyrie eleison.
Thank you.
The traditional of the universe, but eat their food be understood. It was of you by your hypocrites that they sign us writing and say in the passage of the scriptures. These people honors me only lip service, but their hearts are far from me. The worship you offer me is worthless. The doctrines and gifts are all incriminations. You put aside the command of God to cling to human traditions. He called the people to him again and said, listen to me, all of you, and understand. Nothing that goes to a man outside can make him unclean. It is the things that come out of a man that make him unclean. For it is from within, from men's hearts, that ever intentions and words, fornication, thief, murder, adultery, avarice, malice, deceit, indecency, envy, slander, pride, folly, all these evil things come from within and make a man unclean. Friends, the gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
We are now on the 22nd Sunday in the evening time, brothers and sisters. On this Sunday, we are reflecting on the criticism of the Pharisees and the Pharisees against Jesus and the disciples who didn't wash their hands when eating. They were thinking that they were transgressing the laws of being cleansed first before doing anything, especially and washing, even to wash his hands and the elbows, to wash things in your coming from the market, and to wash utensils before doing anything. But in the case of the disciples of the Lord, he just came without washing their hands at the installation of the scribes and Pharisees. It is very clear that the Lord is telling us this Sunday that what is most important is not merely on following the externals of our faith. What is very important is following what is then internal, cleansing what is deep inside before all else. The sacrifice is a fun of doing things to be seen, their form of following the traditions, only to fulfill them, but in their heart lies the filth, lies the unfitness that they're from within. That's why it's a part of the gospel, brothers and sisters. The Lord told them, you hypocrites, Isaiah rightly prophesies these passages. These people honors me only with lip service, but their hearts are far from me. The worship you offer me is worthless. The doctrines and gifts are only human regulations. And the Lord has been telling you that what comes to our stomach doesn't matter that much, but what comes from within lies then from one's heart. The implementations and words, fornication, thief, murder, adultery, avarice, bodies, deceit, destitute, envy, slander, pride, folly, all these evil things come from within and make a man unclean. So that is this, as we continue this recent Christ in the Masses, remember the intent that we focus on the externalities of our faith. The tradition is to prepare us to follow what is said. It has been said then to be followed through ages, for it is what lies most important and spiritual is that something coming from the heart. When everything I believe in one God.
Let us pray to the Lord.
of the universe in your this impact of Rahu, misses again, therefore they reach Rahu. You are those Shirano, this kind of spouse, for just to the existing people who know this and we know that. Rabbi Ali Aslan to study Mr. Rahu, Jimmy Pandit, the other Shan. Wanita, I would hear that, Rahu's next time is a high man. We have the kind of this BS, we have the Rahu's in Kutabuso, Rubonia, Parunda, and for the Sunsi.
Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. We give hope of peace. Lord,
Lord, we have not only hearing the word, but live in their faith, their strength in Jesus Christ, our Lord, our Savior, forever.
All will be sacrificed to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands, for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of the Holy Church.
May sacred offering the Lord confirm as always the blessing of salvation, that one is embraced in misery. If we are humbled in power, as we ask to Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And the Lord be with you
and with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Yes, give thanks to the Lord your God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, for the salvation. Always give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, blessed be your God. For you we live and move in our being, and while we swear in the Holy Spirit, the daily affection of the air, but it says the blessed of life eternal. For I will receive the first fruits of the Spirit, to whom you raised up Jesus from the dead. We hope that the last thing share is Paschal Mystery. Answer to all the angels, we praise with one voice. We amen.
Mary, prayer for this gift we pray, by sin the spirit of the world, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Be for us in our to death. All the praise.
Oh,
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from the evil, which not peace in the days, but the help of your mercy. We are stricken sinners in all distress, as we have been blessed in the name of the Savior, Jesus Christ.
Peace. It is in power to make that they are.